In Venango County, one man is dead and another in jail after an argument over hunting. State police say David Heathcote called for help, saying he shot another man. Robert Wingard died at the scene on Big Bend Road in Emlinton Saturday night. Heathcote told troopers at the time the two got into an argument and Wingard threatened to shoot Heathcote's daughter. So that's when police say Heathcote shot Wingard.